Our next competitor represents India. Ladies and gentlemen, here is Harshita.
First Junior Grand Prix season for Harshita. She did the dance event just a little bit earlier today. She's coached by Samrita Sajdev and choreographed by Anusha Sahani. Skating to Better When I'm Dancing, performed by Megan Trainor. Well, I did not expect the performance energy that Harshita provided here in her short program. She was so committed to the music, loved to skate to it, has great movement with her arms and her hands. Even though her skating skills, you know, are in the embryonic stage, there's the axle, she gets all the way around, so that's good. Got lots of work to do on the skating, but boy, I tell you, when it came to the music, she was not shy about performing and about using the arms and the hands. Here's the double loop attempt. She tried to get her all the way around. She's not just going to do it in singles. She's making the effort. She did a little bit later with the flip as well. Here's the double flip attempt. Of course, she doesn't just have enough speed or tightness in the air yet. And that's going to get... Does it require some more time on the ice, and confidence, balance, all of that. She's done her rhythm dance. She's done the short dance. Credit for being here and giving it everything that you can do. And there's no question. We have to be open and honest. Significantly lower than the ability of many of the other team skaters, but she's out here trying to learn, getting experience. And I'm sure she's enjoying the process as well. 7.49 for Harshita. and she's currently in 11th place.